Okay, time for Kerrigan on what is hell?
Man, am I glad to see the two of you. My base is getting slammed by these void thrashers, and it can't take much more. I'm too busy fighting fires in here to handle them myself. You gotta
so first thing
those
I'm gonna
thrashers before they destroy this fortress.
Gonna build a hatchery. Here.
Spawn more overlords. Not enough minerals. We require additional overlords.
It'd be fantastic if I don't get a 3-minute wave. Come on, overlord.
We need more minerals.
Yeah, let's get some gas. Okay.
We require more minerals. We need more
minerals. For Zerglings, and let's see if we get the wave or not.
Looks like the enemy is heading for us. Let's go say hello.
Okay, I'll let you do links.
Not enough minerals.
Okay, the thing is that soon they're gonna be out, so I just have to stall them. Oh no, roaches. Yeah, links will already be. Okay, let's just get them the job because
the enemy's biomass will provide us.
Okay. I simulated all. Good. And things are doing their job.
Look alive, people! That thing is spitting white hot fire at the fortress. Taking it out is your main objective.
It will not stand against us for long.
These things have need more overlords.
Yes.
Yeah, let's. Okay, they can blink, but they won't save them from death. They just have to stay out of fire, and that'll be fine. Yeah, the lava, I mean. It's may now help.
Out of energy.
simulated something. Going for Ultralisk or Mutalisk? I think with Ravaging. I'll go for Mutalisks. Not that. Build this thing. Okay, go there.
Yes.
Kite these guys. 104 still. Boom. Boom. Careful back. Boom.
Enemy forces incoming. Slay them to the last.
Six. Please come here. Please come here.
Ah,
they're not coming here.
Speak. I need answers.
It was pretty poor assimilation. Okay, go there. You know.
Speak.
Get all these upgrades.
Multiple rifts on the field. Gonna have some thrashers to deal with real soon.
Attack incoming. Get ready.
His base is threatened.
Your queen listens.
Okay, where are they going now?
I've come this far.
Same way.
No time like the present.
Let's kite them
the
a bit.
Oh.
The enemy is using detectors.
I'm gonna save that thing. Or not. Oh, come on, dude. This guy.
Evolution completed.
Okay, let's go there. I couldn't risk using immobilization because I desperately need it here.
Make it quick.
Evolution complete.
Okay, let's get in. Kill this. Kill this. There's a big guy. Let's kill this thing before we fight the enemy. Kill that. Okay. Kerrigan out. Jeez. This is really bad for Kerrigan. More mute, more overlords, okay.
Evolution completed.
Kill this, just move around. Again. Get inside.
Clear out those thrashers before it gets too hot to handle. Boy, thrashers are starting to burn a hole through the fortress's ceiling. So, you know, that game's way.
Boy, thrasher defeated.
Do this. Constantly move. Or I'm dead. Okay, should I go for a... Okay, strike force. What to do with this strike force? Just kill them like this, huh? Oh, fungal, really? Did I get fungaled? Again. It's only a carapace region. If
we require more resting gas.
Okay, hope my allies building doesn't burn out. Kerrigan, get in. To avoid these things. This, try to avoid the vipers, that's the most important. Have to wait now. Can't get in without Kerrigan.
Your efforts are futile.
Okay, Kerrigan out.
My fortress can't take much more.
No bonus, no bonus. Focus this down. Put one down.
Just gotta do it three more times is all.
Oh, energy.
Fortress is under fire. But if you want to go and kill a void thrasher, I can oblige.
Viper's still alive. No? Okay. Nice. Oh, Kerrigan! Expansion is going.
Make that one pay for scratching up my paycheck.
Our allies' base is ready. The simulation is already. Our forces are not enough.
Oh, they split. Wonderful. Oof. Oof. Last second. Okay. So, yeah, damage 126, 190, so yeah, good. And check how much damage you can do against different composition, different races. Perhaps I do research. And I think it's why it's here good to go against Zerg. Because if enemy is Protoss, then you'll have hybrid dominators instead of behemoths, and that's a lot worse because your mutas are going to get stormed. It's really hard, and that's also a kinetic blast that can kill Kerrigan so faster. So yeah, behemoths are better than dominators, and also archons don't die of mobilization wave. They have more than 200 HP, so you have to kill them and they blink around. So yeah, and if archons survive, they are a menace to your mutalisks. And Zerg has no splash when you kill the vipers, and that's and infestors of course also die. So yeah, it's good. These rats are mostly rock kills. And yeah, this is kind of pretty hard composition to fight, but then again, any composition is hard to fight when you have a when you have that Desolate Queen. That in Fury Kerrigan will be a lot easier to fight attack waves, but then again immobilization wave is weaker, and I would have to be very very careful. And you know, when you micro that Kerrigan, micro mutalisks, so yeah, okay. But I think maybe I'll try this with the Folly of Men too. Again, I mean, I tried this with, I failed. But I didn't go for Mutalisk, I think I went for Ultras. That's not very good. I'll see about that. Okay, so let's see the... Okay, I didn't do bonus, but well, I did bonus with Stedman, I did bonus with the Haka, so... I have to do it. Yeah, there's really no chance. I do. If I went for bonus, I would be dead. And it was really a second or two. Melee's base was destroyed, and just the Purifier Conclave stood. And because the wave split, the game lasted for maybe 2 or 3 seconds more. I would lose it. Okay. Most kills. Oh, look at this infestor. Oh yeah, the fungal and my mutalisks. Yeah, Hydralisk Roger, Hydralisk Roger. So hybrids didn't have kills. That's good. I lost Kerrigan 3 times and still managed to win. Okay. Yeah, thanks for watching.